David, how you doing?
Just don't go back into any of the rooms.
David. Richard. Okay, hold the camera. You can get there in a second.
Can you get rid of the black strip?
Yeah. I hit him in the face and get it just
easier to play. So maybe I have to get it.
David is good. No, Richard Wegg.
He's going to Richard Wegg.
Just walk over and get him.
I'm going to walk him.
You're missing it in the video. I can hear you on the video.
I didn't like this afterwards. It's on the wrong square.
I think you want to hear me.
Okay, you know the case, not just to realize all my pieces and what they're going to do.
Yeah, so unless you exchange, all of my play is based on you exchanging first. Okay, so I have to do this to do the exchange.
And,
I think so that's why I played the receiver.
To force it onto the wrong square. Now what if I just go back? I'm down to 10 feet, but yeah. So maybe I just play normal and then maybe even just 2b6.
Yeah,
so I have to do this.
Yeah, but now maybe I can help out from here.
Yeah. I'm one tempo away from getting my the right piece to the right square.
You need to score up the ninth.
Yeah, yeah. Okay, so maybe this wasn't as bad as I thought.
A7.
Huh?
Pawn A7?
Okay.
Yeah. So I played a game in Toronto at the Annex Club where I did this against the same thing, and I was laughing when I saw you do it. He did it much better than me, though. So here, this is much better.
That's like points. I would just like you to think it was better here because now the ball is still there.
Yeah.
And you have no time to
go. I found that I was on the wrong squares for what I wanted to do. It just shows that you had a better understanding of the position than I did. So, I thought for a while here, I wanted to play this. Well, then you're opening this up. I didn't know. The problem was,
okay, so I have to take first.
Oh, I see.
Maybe now it's an A3.
Okay, so here?
Now I either have to...
Oh, you take with the bishop. And I don't have anything here.
I can take with the queen. And the bishop H3 is standard fine.
Yes. I have no magic, I needed the F file open for anything to work. I was trying to make it work. So what if I come back this way? So now I don't have my transit square anymore.
Again?
Yeah. So this one? And just play chess? Again, I'm on the wrong square.
You're so far behind in development, too.
Windy season.
Yeah. Yes. Okay. So this was... clear.
I think it's okay. So, knight F4. So, knight F8.
Yeah.
I was happy that you have knight F8 because first I thought that G4,
yeah.
Knight F6, and knight F3, again, you cannot completely develop. This move is under attack.
Yeah.
And something like G5 is coming. Although it's already got.
what I was going to do.
No, but you haven't had that
yes,
before, right?
Yes, that was, yes.
Because Matt is unprotected
yeah.
now.
So when I left the board, I was calculating this in my head. When I came back to the board, I realized I had this.
Yeah.
Yeah. So I was quite happy that that was going to work. Now, is this logical? Just play C3.
I just pick.
I mean,
how are you going to protect that? Without queen, you have no any counterplay.
Yeah,
okay, probably I can just win this one instantly.
Yeah.
That was extra.
Yeah.
So I think after A5, any ending
is better for you.
Yeah.
Now I got a threat. My first threat of the game.
Okay. You should be six, just make you
So I thought this made more sense.
Oh, I thought it's the only move, because in other case I play with D1 and knight of 4 and I just take it. It's the same story.
Yeah. So this, now I need something other than
A4. I consider 96 as the only move.
Yeah,
I didn't see any. No. Knight G4, I didn't like to need G5.
With the threat of each other.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So I was gonna take.
Yeah.
So if you take with the pawn, bishop C1 and the game, it's unclear how to develop pieces.
Yeah. And play F3.
Okay, I can play C3. Oh, okay. So what if I play E5?
Oh. Okay. You're allowed to make threats too. Take.
What do you mean?
Sorry, I'm looking at
the...
Oh. Looks like rook takes work, but...
Oh.
Okay, take.
Well, yeah, I was thinking you had to really get a mate.
Yeah. No, I think you have to take. I can give you something like this, actually.
You got the check, right?
Yeah. So let's play knight
six. Hold on. Try and get. Well, I'm going to get rid of the white squared bishop first. With the knight.
Okay. I have something like this. Check.
Oh, you're still protecting. Oh no, then I get this.
Okay.
So I do have a threat.
Okay, maybe not F3.
So there.
Yeah, I
remember. I consider it.
Okay, so I can play with the two bishops and win this.
Oh, I don't think it.
Yeah, no, I mean, I understand.
Of course, it's you got a pawn for it, or you can just take this. And I have nothing.
Bishop D5, I can't even take.
Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, so it looks like your better pieces are
Maybe maybe it's just
under even the five.
I basically just need to play this, right?
Yes, but
can I get
way you can play.
Maybe I can.
Actually, after this, can I not play here? My idea was here.
Okay, just read.
Yeah, just three tweets.
This guy's...